Hello, this is Vaslav with Adash again, and today I would like to show you our pocket size 4-channel vibration analyzer A4404 SAB. The SAB stands for Signal Analyzer Box. It's actually not a new product, it's on the market for many years, but some of you may not understand what this device really is. I have to face one question very often: what is the difference between SAB and VA4 Pro analyzer? The main thing is that there is no difference in measurement capabilities, because both devices use the same digital signal processing board. Let's take a look on the device's connectors.
So we have a SAB device and VA4 Pro device. You can see that both devices have exactly the same channel inputs. For AC inputs, for acceleration sensor, plus trigger, with the possibility to connect triaxis sensor into input number 2, or you can put 4 AC channels there, and you can also connect 4 DC channels into input number 3. Now the main difference between these two devices. The VA4 Pro contains not only the DSP board, it contains also a computer motherboard with processor, hard drive, battery, display with operational buttons, and this is all packed in an aluminium enclosure. On the contrary, the SAB contains only the DSP board. So what do we need in order to measure with SAB? We have endless options. We can connect the SAB with any PC, netbook, laptop or tablet, which runs under Windows OS. Let me demonstrate the SAB with this tablet. I connected it through the USB port, from which the SAB will be also powered. We have to download and install the virtual unit from the Adash website. In order to connect the SAB with the virtual unit, we have to place the SAB license file into appropriate virtual unit folder. Each SAB comes with its unique license file. We have our demo rig here with sensors which are connected to VA4 Pro and to SAB device. I will use VA4 Pro and SAB devices at the same time to show you how they work. I created the same measurements in the VA4 Pro and SAB, so you can see that both of them react exactly the same way. I start the measurement on both devices, and now I will be knocking on a demo rig. You see? This way I wanted to show you that both devices has exactly the same measurement capabilities and precision. Now you may have a question: what is the memory of the SAB and how long it could be in operation? Simple answer. This obviously depends on the laptop, tablet or PC into which you connected it.
So now maybe you are asking why to select SAB instead of a VA4 Pro device. Well, if you are traveling a lot, you will appreciate the SAB's portability. So it is perfect for service contractors, but also for laboratory measurement, and maybe for teaching purposes at schools. Thanks for watching. Bye.